I always use the oxygen mask theory. Place it over yours before you place it over your children. The reason is because you want to be fully capacitated so you can help people around you who need help. And if you don't help yourself, you're going to be no use to everybody else. And so you have to put some ownership and sometimes a little bit of selfishness into yourself to take care of yourself in order to be there for the people you love, the people around you, the people that count on you.